everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to create an Instagram QR code? In this Instagram tutorial, I'll be sharing how you can create a real Instagram QR code that anyone can scan with a third-party camera app, and how to add different design options to your Instagram QR code. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to create a QR code for Instagram, and how to use Instagram QR code so that you can boost your number of Instagram followers and get more people to learn about your business. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. To create an Instagram QR code, head over to your Instagram account, click on the three lines on the top right-hand corner, and then select QR code. Your default Instagram QR code design will appear on the screen. If you wish to scan someone else's Instagram QR code to easily follow their Instagram account, click on Scan QR code at the bottom, scan their QR code, and then you'll be automatically redirected to their Instagram profile. This QR code can also be scanned by using your phone's camera if you prefer. To customize your Instagram QR code, just tap anywhere on the screen to change its background color from blue to green, pink, red, or purple. You can also change the type of background of your Instagram QR code. To do so, click on color up top to change your QR code background to emojis. You can also tap on the screen to change the emojis from smiling to any other emoji of your choice. Click on emoji up top to access another Instagram QR code background option, the selfie. You can position your face in the space provided and tap on the screen just like you did before to add different stickers to your selfie, such as hearts, regular glasses, a mustache, unicorn, and sunglasses. Just click the button at the bottom to take the selfie and add it to your Instagram QR code. To share your Instagram QR code with others to boost your number of Instagram followers and get more people to learn about your business, click on the share icon on the top right-hand corner and send your Instagram QR code to others via airdrop, messages, mail, or any other option that appears on this page. If you're serious about creating an Instagram QR code, make sure you check out our free content calendar with 30 days of Instagram content ideas below this video to learn more about how you can get more views, click-throughs, and conversions from Instagram. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be using Instagram QR codes to promote your Instagram account. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, and stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to add clickable links to your Instagram posts. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.